Hello all, today we will see together how to activate the mobile hotspot in your laptop in order to connect your mobile device to your laptop to activate the internet in your laptop. Firstly, open the upper menu and then press in hotspot, mobile hotspot. Then press it for a long time. And then press in mobile hotspot, press in the adjustment or setting button. Then here is the network name. You can change the network name. And when you adjust it for first time, it will be in the open security. Then change it to WBA to BSK and then adjust the password and then save. Then you have to be sure that your mobile data is open. Here is. Then to open the hotspot in your laptop, then open the network. You see this is the network for from your mobile. Then open it, connect it automatically, and then connect. If you open it in the first time, you you will face some steps that require entering the password. Then you have to enter your password and then go to connect or press the connect button. Then it will connect. So thank you for today and see you tomorrow.